Welcome to the Pressbooks for Academic Publishing series. Today we'll talk about individual authorship and copyright. Now you already know that in order to change your author of the entire book, you can go to Book Info. Under Book Info, you can also change your copyright license for the entire book. You can use a traditional copyright license or a copyleft Creative Commons license. Now if you like to change the copyright on an individual chapter, let's pick a chapter here. Scroll down underneath the chapter, and you can change this chapter's author. In addition, if your other author is a user of Pressbooks, you can change the authorship here. You can also change the copyright license just for this chapter. Select your copyright license here, and don't forget to click Update to save your changes.